पोर्टेबल ड्रिंकिंग वाटर एंड सेफ ड्रिंकिंग वाटर इट्स अ चैलेंज इन बिहार
वी हैव अ सीरियस प्रॉब्लम ऑफ आयरन एंड आर्सेनिक कंटेंट इन वाटर
वी स्टार्टेड दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट ऑन अ पायलट बेसिस इन द बिगनिंग वी वेंट अहेड विथ पूर्णिया सुपौल खगड़िया एंड कटिहार
एज पार्ट ऑफ इट्स कमिटमेंट टू द कम्युनिटी डेवलपमेंट नॉर्थ बिहार पावर डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन कंपनी हैज टेकन अप दिस प्रोजेक्ट इन सीरीज ऑफ फेजेस दिस प्रोजेक्ट executed by Innotek Aqua in a record time of less than 5 months is itself an indeed achievement. This is a great boon to all the employees and also to the community residing in these 12 districts.
NBPDCL has been able to deliver this mini water treatment plant project in North Bihar that this do not require any energy, fuel, do not also waste water at all. We have been able to do this work in entire 214 places in a commendable time of 5 months despite rains and flood. Presently, we have catered the subdivision office, power substations, district control rooms, colonies, and the nearby surrounding communities. This has happened because of a dedicated team who has monitored this project continuously, weekly, fortnightly.
We are planning to take up in phases the remaining districts also, where we will be expanding the source of safe drinking water to the community as well.
Not only is catering to the needs of the employees, but also as far as the community at large is concerned, because our consumers who are coming and visiting these power substations, they are now getting access to safe, potable drinking water.
पानी ठीक है, पानी पीने में बढ़िया लगता है.
बढ़िया पानी है, पहले से बढ़िया पानी है.
खुशी की बात और क्या है कि हम लोग साफ सुथरा पानी पिए.
बहुत अच्छा पानी है. पहले खराब पानी आता था, अब अच्छा पानी आ रहा है.
Safe drinking water is not only a fundamental human right, but it's also a core building block towards a healthy, productive and competitive society. It has been a privilege to work with a company as progressive and professional as the North Bihar Power Distribution Company. On behalf of the entire team at Innotek Aqua, we say thank you for the opportunity to work with you, to be part of the vision to build a better Bihar and look forward to working with you in the future.